So here is a simple way to make a tripod for doing time lapses. Imagine this is your phone. You just put it there. I just used some wires here and then glued some chopsticks together. And this shoots straight down and you're looking at the light and you're like, that light is awful. So I put this little book light here. And that's your spot. It's a really simple way to make a video, time-lapse video of your drawings and paintings without having to put this tripod in some sort of ridiculous position.